That's up to about £600 now, Lattie. About £600. I've done 780 is my best, but it's a bit cold today, so I'll not bother. Heart's pounding now, getting a bit hotter, like, you know. So I'll just do these, a few reps, and then come down a bit and just move around the gym, you know. Got the weight of a small cow.
I train quite often, and I think it's the mainstay in my life is going to the gym regularly and working out. It gets rid of my anxiety, my frustration, and it just makes me feel more relaxed. And I enjoy life. Life's good at the moment, you know. And thanks to the gym in Warrington here, and obviously my faith in the big fella, which is something I keep to myself. In a trench in the coldest conditions, not knowing if you're ever gonna see your family, watching people die just trying to hold on to your sanity. It's kind of hard when you're dealing with the agony. So I'm doing now some triceps work, yeah. It's got to be done proper and tight in to extend the tricep muscle, which is 1, 2, 3 That's the tricep as opposed to bicep, and it's done very strictly, getting your nose to the wire.
I think 15, 16 of the guys that I knocked around with at the time, everything from James Lee House and Rugrat City, they've actually died, largely through drug and drink addiction, suicides. One friend murdered another friend in a fight. I found one frozen on the bench in Bank Park. He drank himself to death and he died of pneumonia. He got hypothermia. And it's a very sad song, you know. I just wish they were here with me now to, you know, to help me celebrate the way things have gone. Or for me, over the past, certainly the past 5 or 6 years. And, you know, so that's one of the things you can't have back. And you've just got to make the most of the things you have. That's what he intend to do. And we might have lost our troops until the whole thing was over, but we will never lose the inner soul of a soldier, a soldier, a soldier.